With Doubtnut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnut app today.
Hello everyone. Let's start the question. Here, an assertion and a reason both are given. We will first see the assertion. So the assertion says that primary succession occurs over a primarily bare area where there was no living matter from the very beginning. Okay, now we will see that primary succession is the biotic succession. Biotic succession or the plant succession, which occurs on a bare area. There are few examples of the primary succession. First, we will see the primary succession is the biotic or the plant succession which occurs on a newly exposed bare area. Okay, now we will see that what are the examples of primary succession. There are few examples of primary succession. First one is the newly cooled lava. Second, glacier retreat. Third one is the newly exposed sea floor. And fourth one is the newly submerged area. Okay, these are the few examples of primary succession. Now we will see that during the primary succession, soil and humus is nothing but the degradation of the leaves and the other plant materials by the soil microorganism. So both these things were absent at the beginning of primary succession. Okay, and along with this, reproductive structures of the previous community were also absent. Now we will see what does our assertion says that. Assertion says that primary succession occurs over a primarily bare area where there was no living matter formed from the very beginning. Okay, so the given assertion is correct. Now we will see the reason. The reason says that during the primary succession, reproductive structures of the previous occupant give rise to a new seral community. Students concentrate here. It gives rise to a new seral community during the primary succession as soon as the condition becomes favorable. Okay? Now, the environment very hostile. For pioneer community, pioneer community means the very first species which forms a community during the primary succession. Okay, so the pioneer community and primary succession takes very long time, around 100 to 1000 years for the completion. Students, concentrate here. The sentence itself gives its explanation. I'll repeat it again. The environment is very hostile for the pioneer community and the primary succession takes very long time for the completion. Read the reason first. During the primary succession, reproductive structures of the previous occupant gives rise to a new seral community. Gives rise to a new seral community is not possible during the primary succession, as soon as the condition becomes favorable. And hence, the given assertion is correct, but the reason is not correct. Okay? So, the given assertion is correct, but the reason is incorrect. Okay? I hope you understand. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.